Hello everybody, CVS, tons of freebies, lots of ECB deals that make the product free. There's a couple things that do have a coupon, so that's not bad, but there are a lot of freebies you can snag. I think the total number is 23. We didn't grab all of them because some of them are things we don't need, like adult diapers and baby products. But for those of you that want those things, they are free, so you should get them. But these are the ones that we bought ourselves. This is a lot. So we'll start over with this rescue gum here. This is rescue gum stress relief, 17 count specifically is on sale, $5.79, get a $5.79 ECB. There was a one-on-one coupon, but it's long gone now. Hopefully you printed it ahead of time. If you do that, you can actually turn this into a $1 moneymaker because you get back a $5.79 ECB, but you only paid $4.79, like being paid to take it out of the store. Next, over here-ish is Green Giant canned vegetables. There's a limited two on these, but we only did the one. We don't really do a lot of canned vegetables. We usually get our stuff frozen. But since it's 99 cents and you get a 99 cent ECB, we figured it'd be worth picking it up. These are on canned vegetables, 11 to 15.25 ounce. Ours all had kind of the same size, so I'm not sure what the bigger cans would be. But there's a limited two, so you can get two free canned goods. Over here behind the rescue gum, Kraft mac and cheese, 99 cents, 99 cent ECB, free, no coupons on these. They were in a couple places. Your store should have technically, hopefully, a little spot at the front where they have stuff all layered out, and you can kind of get it there instead of digging through the regular parts of the store. We had a whole variety of stuff, though. Next to that is a vitamin water, which are on sale for $1.50, and you get a $1.50 ECB. Next to that is a Starbucks double shot, which is on sale for $1.50, and you get a $1.50 ECB. Next to that is a CVS panty liner, 20-count bag, 99 cents. You get a 99 cent ECB, makes it free, which I'm saying a lot. Next to that is Revlon. There's a couple things for Revlon. There's a lip deal you can do, where I believe lip products are on sale for $6.99. But there's also nail colors on sale for $4.99. Both of these should give you a $3 ECB, but there's a $2 on one Revlon Cosmetics CVS specifically coupon that you can get online. So check the CVS site to try and find that. Doing the nail deal for $4.99, after the $2 coupon and the $3 ECB, you can get the Revlon for free. If you do the lip product, it's actually still a pretty good deal. You'd get it for, I think, $2. Which is not bad if you wanted to go that direction instead. On top of our can of corn, we have Robitussin MediSoothers 4-count. On sale, $1.49. Get a $1.49 ECB. This is a decent money maker because there's dollar off one any Robitussin product coupon in the 11-2 Red Plum. So this is probably the best of these deals. Well, no, because the rescue gum's still, but the rescue gum's kind of expensive if you didn't want to spend that much out of pocket and didn't have anything. But basically, they paid us a dollar to take out the little Robitussin 4-count, which, considering it's so small and you get a dollar off it, very cool deal to get. Coming back around over through our little cascade, Advil 4-count is 99 cents, got a 99 cent ECB. This probably won't be in your travel section because they'll have a special section for this just for the deal today. Behind that is a Listerine Cool Mint Floss. A few Listerine products are on sale, the floss, pocket packs, and small bottles of Listerine mouthwash. But there's one-on-one Listerine Floss product coupons on coupons.com that make it free. They're on sale for $2.99 and there's only a $2 ECB. So if you use the floss, or if you get the floss and use the dollar on one coupon, you can get this for free instead, which is probably the best way to go. There's a coupon printing out from the Magic Coupon Machine for $2.49 off a Colgate Total Advanced toothpaste. And this guy right here is a Colgate Total Advanced toothpaste. So it makes it free using the Magic Coupon. So that's a good deal to grab since it's basically free. You don't even really need to look around or do much for that one. There's a whole bunch of various candy deals going on as well. Five Gum has a $1, packs of 5 gum 15 count are on sale for a dollar, and you get a $1 ECB. Sour Patch Kids gum is on sale for $1.57, and get a $1.57 ECB. Mars chocolate singles are 79 cents, get a 79 cent ECB, and Hershey singles are 79 cents and get a 79 cent ECB. Those are the two guys you see here. Combos are also on sale. They are 150 and you get a 150 ECB back. It's only on the 6.3 ounce variety because I think this is the last one of those we had left at our store, but they had a bunch of the big bags left as well, which we don't want to grab because they do not count. It's specifically on just the ones you wouldn't even get the ECB. And Lay's is printing out, there's a magic coupon, printing from the magic coupon machine for 50 cents off. And these little bags are on sale for 99 cents. So it's not quite like a little grab that you'd get in those little multi boxes, but it's a decent kind of little bag. So 50 cents for this, not bad. Our total, after our coupons, that noise you hear is our receipt. We didn't have that many coupons, but we did have the magic coupon machines. We had a very cool $5 off $15 purchase, which really helped with this. And we only had one $3 ECB. So our total ended up being $19.72, which is kind of a lot out of pocket, but we got back $99, $99, $150, $99, $149, $79, $2, $79, $1.29, $0.99, $1, $1.50, and $3. This is the whole CVS receipt. My wife won't hold it up to show you, but it's as tall as she is, which is always really cool to see because of all those coupons. Didn't bother adding up all these ECBs. There's so many. We know we got a ton back. Even if this didn't end up being everything 100% free because of the items that didn't have a particular coupon to bring it down and make it free, but it is most of them, still a really awesome deal. So definitely go out and grab all these CVS freebies. Again, there's like 23, all free after the extra bucks and using your card. Stay tuned for deals probably later in the week when everyone releases their Black Friday deals. And there's even more freebies to grab. So we'll see you then.